Come all you rounders if you wanna hear a story about a brave engineer. Casey Jones was the rounder's name. On a 6-8 wheeler, boys, he won his fame. The caller called Casey at 4:30, kissed his wife at the station door, mounted to the cabin with his orders in his hand, and he took his farewell trip to that promised land.
Casey Jones
mounted to the cabin.
Casey Jones
with his orders in his hand.
Casey Jones
mounted to the cabin, and he took his farewell trip to that promised land. Put in your water and shovel in your coal. Put your head out the window, watch them drivers roll. I'll run her till she leaves the rail, 'cause I'm 8 hour late with the Western mail. He looked at his watch and his watch was slow. He looked at the water and the water was low. He turned to the fireman and he said, we're going to reach Frisco, but we'll all be dead.
Casey Jones
going to reach Frisco.
Casey Jones,
but we'll all be dead.
Casey Jones
going to reach Frisco. We're going to reach Frisco, but we'll all be dead. Casey pulled up that Reno hill. He tooted for the crossing with an awful shrill. The switchman knew by the engine's moan that the man at the throttle was Casey Jones. He pulled up within 2 miles of the place. Number 4 stared him right in the face. Turned to the fireman, said, boy, you'd better jump, 'cause there's 2 locomotives that's a-going to bump.
Casey Jones,
2 locomotives,
Casey Jones,
that's a-going to bump.
Casey Jones,
2 locomotives, there's 2 locomotives that's a going to bump. Casey said just before he died, there's 2 more roads that I'd like to ride. Fireman said, what could that be? The Southern Pacific and the Santa Fe. Mrs. Jones sat on her bed a-sighing, just received a message that Casey was dying. Said, go to bed, children, and hush your crying, 'cause you got another papa on the Salt Lake line. Mrs.
Casey Jones
got another papa, Mrs.
Casey Jones,
on that Salt Lake line.
Mrs. Casey Jones
got another papa, and you've got another papa on that Salt Lake line.